Good afternoon, friends. In previous video, we have covered the topic that is delete method. Now we'll concentrate on public and private data members of the class concept. Now public variables are those that are defined in the class and can be accessed from anywhere in the program using dot operator, that is inside the class and outside the class also. But private variables on the other hand are those that are defined in the class with double underscore prefix. For example, we see one program regarding that same concept, that is we have created one class ABC, then we have created init method for that class which having two variables, that is cell two variables var1 and var2. Obviously self is there. Now we have done one thing, that is we are making var1 as a public and var2 as a private. How it is here, self.var1 is equal to var1, that is this one is var1 is what, public, and self.underscore var2 is equal to var2. So as we know, private members are prefixed by underscore, that's why here we are making var2 as a private member of that class. Then we have created one method, display method. In that display method we have mentioned from class method var1, that is self.var1, and from class method var2, that is self.underscore var2. Getting? So we are creating now to one object for that class, that is obj is equal to abc in bracket 10 comma 20. Obj is the object and 10 is the value of var1 and 20 is the value of var2. Now we have created, we have accessed that display method by using object obj.display. Then we are accessing var1 and var2 separately outside the class, that is from main module var1 obj.var1 and from main module var2, that is obj.underscore var2. Now see the output. From class method var1 is equal to 10, from class method var2 is equal to 20, from main module var1 is 10. Now we are getting the output of var1 is 10 because that var1 is a public member and that can be accessed outside the class. But for main module var2 is equal to, for that this statement we are getting, or for this line we are getting used your error, because underscore var2 is a private which can't be accessed outside the class. Getting? Here var2 is the private member that we have mentioned, that is self.underscore var2 is equal to var2, and that cannot be accessed outside the class. Here we are accessing outside the class, that is print from main module comma var2 is equal to comma var2 is equal to comma obj.underscore var2. So it gives you error, but that is not the case with your var1, because var1 is public and that can be accessed outside the class also. That's why we are not getting error for that var1. That's why we are getting answer from main module var1 is equal to 10. Thank you.